With back for more, a Doc and rap tribute.
It's a rap.
And then next week we have Hurricane.
Yeah.
And then on the 16th, I think we're working out some things. It might looks like Unchained and Cheapest Trick.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then on the 23rd, Mr. Crowley.
Woohoo!
And then on the 30th, Dia!
Oh yeah!
And then on November 20th, Too Hot to Handle!
Yay!
And also a band called Moxie and the Influence. And on the 6th, it's...
That's good memory there, Bruce!
That's amazing!
Man, I can't even remember, man. You remember?
I don't remember!
You sound like Chong.
I can't remember, man. You sound better.
On the 6th Evolution of Eve. Yay! And we have the apes in there somewhere.
Yay! Merzbow of the apes.
Yeah, I'm trying to. Are you an ape?
Leroy Larson.
I gotta call that guy right now. We have to switch something around. Something came up because I can't. First of all, I'm trying. But anyways, you guys ready? Come on, let me hear you guys.
Woo-hoo! Piece of gold.
Did you do your crops? No big deal, bro.
Oh, the guitar.
I'll put that on Facebook.
Which one? I want to thank Melanie and her band for coming out here. Thank you guys so much. You guys are awesome.
Hey.
Ed Force One. It's an awesome band. And we're going to be donating this guitar, so... It's a brand new Mitchell guitar, and all the money that goes to the homeless, okay? I was out there this morning, and believe me, we go through water like that. There's a lot of homeless people out there. Seems to be getting more and more. So we'll be wrapping off the guitar, and all proceeds go for the homeless. We'll be doing this from now on all the way to the beginning of the year here at Cook's Corner on Sunday. We'd like to thank Cook's Corner for letting us have our event here. Let's give it up for Cook's Corner! All right, Cook's Corner! Would you please give it up for Ed Force One?
very first singer and founder of the Iron Maidens. Her name is Jenny. We now have two original founders of the Iron Maidens on stage with us right now. This is a very momentous occasion. Woo! Thank you, Jenny.
Hell yeah!
And now you're stuck with me. I apologize.
Don't sell yourself short, Melody.
I'm already short, Mike.
How's it going? But you're strong, yeah!
Yeah.